At the side of her face and the spotlight so clear. Later on when the crowd peeped out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there, back of my chair, saying, "Don't I know your name?" I muttered something underneath my breath, studied the lines of my face. Then I felt a little uneasy when she put down to tie the legs into my shoes. She lit a burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. I thought she'd never say it, but she said you look like the silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 15th century. Every one of those words rang true and glowed like a burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. From tangled up in blue,
tangled up in blue, tangled up in blue.
started it and dealing with stage. Something inside of him died. Had to sell everything she owned, froze up inside. When it finally the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. Only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on.
Thank you.